Hey everyone, in this video, I'm about to show you how to delete an Exness account. Firstly, reach out to the Exness app and log in here. It will show you the option to delete your account. Now, you will get three options and I've selected the terminal conditions option. After that, submit a written notice at least 5 business days from the desired termination date to Exness to support@exness.com using the account holder's registered email address. Once the notice is received, you will receive an email regarding the termination date and a verification call to confirm the request. On the day of termination, you will receive an email that your account has been terminated, along with account statements for all active accounts for the past 30 calendar days. You can also select the contact support option and you can type for the deletion of your account. If this tutorial was helpful, please subscribe to our channel and like the video.